in behind here, and that's two. Splendidly worked on the break. Mallory Pugh with the goal comes alive with a very, very convincing finish.
Mallory Pugh loads one up. The header, there's one. Hallie Long, what
with
she does best.
Her head.
Second goal of the night for Hallie Long, 4-0 US.
Oh, Morgan here! 1-0 for the USA. Mistake in that defence, and Alex Morgan pounces. On occasions, you'd have to say, and from players who are pretty good usually at that. Now then, Press, lovely turn! Oh, great goal! Christian Press, US are back in it! That was a wonderful goal. To Rapino, Kelly O'Hara, across the near post, that's great, Juliet, strikes it home, and the USA have come back from nowhere to lead 4-3. Astonishing turnaround in San Diego.
Morgan squaring up against the Korean defense. Kristen Press, Press one-on-one, Press, golazo! Kristen Press, what a bomb! 3-0 United States, 35 minutes in.
Press, Rapino with the angled run. Rapino looking for the finish. And Rapino provides the finish. She can do no wrong.
Six changes. Beautiful control from Morgan. 3-1. Hits a side netting. Spectacular goal. Beautiful switch of play. Pinpoint accuracy on the finish.
Press. Lovely ball to Rapino. And it's in. It's in.
Driving in the post, and the US scores. Looked like Ertz got that deflection.
And can we just put this on repeat? Julie Ertz scores at the near post. Just loop it every time she's on the pitch, because this has happened so many times.